3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, Dylan here with another Final Cut Fridays, a series where I give you Final Cut Pro tips in 60 seconds. I'm gonna show you the general way to fix an incorrect white balance in post. Here I have this bad drone shot I took a couple years back. I must have set my white balance wrong because it is blue. Usually you can tell the white balance is off just by looking at it. Ask yourself, does this look natural? You can also pull up your RGB parade to help confirm that your shots aren't all that balanced. What we're gonna do is open up our color curves to correct this. You can use your color board or your color wheels for this, but for some reason recently, I've been into using the curves. If your shot is predominantly blue, like in this shot, we'll go to the blue curve and I will decrease the amount of blue in the shot by pulling down in the middle of the curve. There's still a bit too much in the highlights here, so I'll go to the top of the curve, which are where the highlights are located, and I'll drag that down as well. You can maybe use a bit less blue in the shadows too. Apply this general method and you should be able to fix your white balance quickly. To see a more in-depth tutorial on fixing white balance, I will link that in the description below. Have a great day, guys.